sure as the sun's rising, he's recording that note.
No one goes into the palace without it.
Greetings, Aloy.
What do you mean?
Then you should follow me.
All of these people are here to see the Sun King.
Yes, and each has come to ask a favor of him. Unpleasant, but that's politics. The Sun King is eager to meet you, the machine tamer with a curious eye for detail. It's all very intriguing.
I'm not here to intrigue you.
Too late.
First the Oseram gets special treatment, and now outlanders from the savage could the Sun King have in her.
Passed by some outlander woman? Unacceptable. I've been here for 2 hours, and Miss Nora goes to the front of the line.
Ignore them. Nobles are like children who whine when they don't get a second helping of dessert.
What's the Sun King like?
The most important thing is what he isn't like. His father. I think you'll find him to be a reasonable man.
I need to get going.
I know.
Who says... Stocking up. Never know when I might need these.
Please help me! I can't take this!
Murad's agent should be at the marketplace by now.
Charge you nothing else. Steal to my soul. We'll teach him how to hold their liquor.
Smoke and sweat. That's how you know you've done it.
Here's what I don't get about Meridian. These fancy decorations everywhere. It's kind of embarrassing.
The challenge of building a business in this suburb is teaching folks what true quality feels like.
Now here's a favor that I don't mind seeing.
Brought in a shipment of the finest Osteron wares I could find.
Well, someone left here recently, and they were in a hurry. Need them soon enough.
Me.
Looks like they've been chained up.
Durval's a tinker. He probably experiments on them or strips them for parts.
Maybe I can use them to make some trouble. I'll go in first. Hold off until the fighting starts.
All right. We've got your back.
Durval's men.
I hope so.
Intruders! Unleash the machines! Shoot their chains!
Heard something above.
Yeah!
one by one!
This is for you!
Ursa must be in there. We have to get through.
Records, maybe. It's such a strange device. It's beautifully crafted. These machines have been picked apart with precision. When I turn it on. I think I found something that can help. Let's head back to the palace.
Go. I won't be long, but I need to tend to my sister.
shed as much sweat.
Stopping when you're in the thick of it. You like what I have for sale, I promise. It's fine. Heat doesn't let up. Well, neither do I.
I've sent a messenger to the claim to let everyone know.
If there's anything you or your...
I'm glad you're back.
She wouldn't tell him what... I'll round up...
I'll meet...
Aaron, take him alive.
Ours? Aloy, when we... But you were there. How much...
Fine.
We will.
Only the finest goods here. See for yourself.
Able-bodied adventurers, preferably with no friends or family. But I'm not choosy.
Or he has a surprise for us.
Is it a bomb? Doesn't look too big.
Big enough to kill us.
All right. I'll shut up. That's a lot of blaze.
If that bomb downstairs goes off, it'll be just what Dervahl promised. Smoke will darken the sun. As the city goes up in flames, there's gotta be a way to stop it. Blaze. It must be leaking from something upstairs. If we can get rid of it somehow, the blast will be much smaller. If we can get rid of it somehow, the blast will be much smaller. It looks like a wooden bracket. Not very strong. Tracks with just a bit of blaze in them.
Can I interest you in a reasonable share of a lucrative opportunity?
Get to the fire and set up a bucket line!
What happened?
I haven't heard a blast like that since the liberation.
Everyone needs a splash of color in their lives. Come, let's talk it over.
There's smoke rising from the edge of the mesa.
Are we under attack? The tracks lead inside. Another one of Durval's hideouts. Must be where Durval assembled the detonator. He tunneled through the wall. Durval did find a way into the palace. Well, here I am.
It's a dirt, boys!
Look at you, Avad.
Get her!
Why does Avad always have his ladies do the fighting?
Ah!
kestrels and ravagers, a savage is nothing. Can we finish this? I've got a sun dog.
Yet, Nora. Any good Oseram Tinker will tell you. Always have a third plan.
Okay, no more sneaking.
I hope you like fighting these things, because there's more in the way! If you can get a machine to do it for you. Majestic, murderous Glinthawks!
Please, I need a moment to gather myself. I believe Aaron wants to speak to you. I need to attend to a few things. Most notably my nerves. I think Aaron wants to talk to you.
Aloy, if you would have budged.
Yeah.
Come on.
Well.
I know. You know, now I see. Try not to
I hate to tell you.
I have a matter of grace and beauty I would like to discuss with you.
Come to gloat, Nora. Well, as you can see, I'm busy. I get it. You want to rub it in? Well, not
worth it. The sun's rising, he's off court. We have no way.
After all we've done for the Asylum, they'd better stand with us against the enemy.
Everyone needs a splash of color in their lives. Come, let's talk it over.
Aloy, and it's
Avar.
I could.
It's
by this.
Aloy,
please.
Heal with an. It will weak.
I'm trying. Perhaps. Yes.
And have.
Now.
I don't.
Quietly does it. Panic in the city will only create another enemy. And do keep me appraised of each new arrival.
It's decent work, keeping the city safe.
Ah, word, but don't.
I suppose.
Let's give you a fight.